What's up, TRC fans? Don't miss our first event at Orlando Speed World on February 3rd, 2024. Gates open at 4 p.m. and we'll be drag racing, roll racing, and drifting all night. We'll see you there.
I'm okay. I think I'm okay.
Are you sure, bro?
Yeah.
Flip it.
Thing scoots and boots, man.
feel it.
I'm afraid that it's gonna come off.
Oh yeah, I can feel it. I've never been that fast in a big ass car like that.
1, 2, 3.
I think it works, bro.
You see how fast I was going through those gears without my hand? That was sick. That was dope. That's probably like the fastest I've tried to shift yet.
Oh my gosh! Holy crap!
Oh my goodness! That's 8-1, brother! Hell yeah!
tires are a bit cold, so I'm spinning the wheels.
Ride, bro. You're making me itch. I want to go home and turn mine up to 1200 or something, because this is another level, bro. Oh, yeah. I thought it was the engine, but it's your brakes.
Yeah. We need new brakes anyway, mate.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go. Man, let my horse out of a big hole shot off the line. Is it enough? Top bed. Yes, on a hole shot. A 92 beats an 88. Hole shot win for La Mahosa.
Wow.
I really was like kind of speechless. I didn't really know if this was like real or not, but you know, from what I heard, I had won.
we go.
Oh,
dude. The Supra. Looks like the Supra, right?
Yep.
A snowmobile for the first time, you have to end on Agate.
Oh Lord, it's been a long.
Oh, get it!
I didn't know if that was a cop, so I was like, oh, shit.
Got the windshield
wipers going. And he is going to have the start here on Williford. Top end of the racetrack. How about a 6:36?
Wow!
233 miles per hour. And Mark Rendeluk goes third all time on the GOAT list.
Light done again. It's over. Mark Rendeluk gets his first win and goes 6:48, 2:29. Congratulations, Mark Rendeluk.
Thank you.
Dude, I love it. K24 fit.
I'll do a little fourth gear pull on you for you, and then we'll do it for my gigs.
Oh, like start in fourth?
Oh, yeah.
We're just starting in fourth.
It'll blow the tires off.
Oh, man.
Check that off my bucket list.
Hey, that's f-ing cool, man. Hey, oh, hey, awesome. I know you get me into some shit. Hey, and at the times, I'm usually like, what, f-ck, man. Hey, I'm glad we did it.
Oh, that was f-ing cool, man.
Ready?
I'm not ready. Let's go. What just happened?
I somehow won. With this thing.
Dude.
I rolled
the B series that could.
We'll find the B series that can, could, does, did, everything. God.
So the B2R boys gave us a little surprise.
Oh yeah, I know about this surprise.
What are we about to see here?
There aren't many places in the world where you can get a phone call. It's like, hey, you ever seen a Zed tune before? And not just a Zed tune, like the original Zed tune,
001?
001. Yeah, it's here, bro. It's in Sydney. Undisclosed location in storage.
Here she is.
Here she is, Z-Tune 001, so one of 19 in the world.
All right, guys, I'm sitting in the Z-Tune right now, 001. The smells are good. This thing is so mint. Super special moment here. Big thanks to all these guys making this happen. It's real nice.
We should keep the cone and heads up.
Oh.
You know, as soon as you move that cone, I'm losing.
You know what this is, right? Y'all guys know what this is. I ain't gonna say it on camera, but y'all know what this is, man. Evo problems, guys, you know? They need a handicap because I got two more cylinders, man.
That's his first 8-second
pass.
It was awesome. It left so good.
Enjoy.
Oh my God.
8-second pass.
Yeah, eight triple nine.
Nine.
Oh my God, it doesn't get closer.
Charles is blowing. He's like, good.
Woo!
Congratulations, bro.
Awesome, thank you so much. Perfect. Yeah.
That was awesome, man, thank you.
Yeah, 142.
Yeah. Hit 142 right now?
Yeah.
That is absolutely insane, guys. 142 mile an hour on the water on a jet ski. That's a bad mother.
There we go. 12:16. Hell yeah.
All right, dude, you ready? My glasses almost flew off my face. Bro, my man.
Oh my god.
Dude, my heart's racing.
Dude,
oh shoot. Hell yeah, dude. Oh, this rides, bro. Oh, dude, we got
it. It managed to leak 4 quarts of engine oil out in our 10-mile drive. It was from basically extreme high of the quickest pass, all the high fives, to now. Crap, we drove 10 miles and cars broke down on the side of the road. Like, this is not going well. I looked at Jim and was like, we're fixing this tonight, no matter what it takes. Like, start unhooking the trailer and get the tools out.
We're fine. Everything's fine.
Yeah, 652 at 212. That's freaking cool.
Genuine snake. That's what it says on him.
Hoping for a 5 in the 8.
Dude, this thing's rowdy.
Oh, yeah.
This thing is rowdy, dude. Whew.